Hi, I'm Eliza Farron, and I'm an artist. Today, I'm going to show you how to draw a pitcher plant. So to start out, I'm going to draw the leaf that it's at the end of with the long stem. Then at the end, I'm going to draw part that loops around into the pitcher plant. And then the pitcher plant itself, draw the top overlapping the bottom mouth area like that. And then you can draw another leaf if you want. Another pitcher plant on top of it, like that. And that is how you draw a pitcher plant.